Praise the Lord, verse of the day. The book of Psalm, chapter 37, verse 23. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delights in his ways. Today our God is speaking with this verse. So, the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delights in his ways. We can clearly see from this verse, if we behave in a proper way, that is because of the Lord. And he delights in our behavior. If we behave in a proper way, in a good way, we have a God who delights in our behavior, who will be happy with our behavior. We can see the book of Daniel, chapter 6, verse 4. We can see the character or the behavior of the Daniel. The people or the governors, when they want to find some error or fault in his behavior, but they couldn't find even a single error or single fault because he is so faithful and perfect in front of God and also in front of the people too. So God is expecting from us the same behavior. We should glorify God with our behavior among the Gentiles and among in our families and all. We should glorify our God through our behavior, the way we speak, the way we listen the things, the way we respond, everything. We need to glorify our God with our behavior. Bible gave much priority to our behavior. We can see in the Pauline apostles, we can see he gave much priority to the behavior. He said, if a believer married an unbeliever, she can change him by the way she behaved. So he gave much priority to the way we behave. So we cannot change him by giving some preaching or by something or etc. But we can change him through our behavior. It is a key to change our family, key to change our relatives, everything. Our behavior is must and should, because action speaks louder than our words. So we should glorify God through our behavior. And also sometimes somebody will say, some wives or some husbands, they will say, my wife will not change forever. And my husband, he cannot change in his life. Like, he is like stubborn, somebody will say. But we should correct ourselves in front of the Bible. According to the Bible, we should correct ourselves. If your husband is not accepted God, or his behavior is not changed, or he didn't got any salvation, this is a symbolic that we are not behaving in a proper way. We have something fault in our behavior. So because of this reason, we cannot save our own family. We cannot bring them to the church, or we cannot make them to praise God because of something lack in our behavior. So I have a good example. There is a husband and wife. They always used to fight with each other. And they are good enough. Personally, they are good enough, but they have something problem among themselves. So one day, this wife thought, oh my God, I cannot live along with him. So she tried to leave the home. When she came out of the home, then God started to speak with her. Then God said, go back to your home. Then she kneeled down and she started complaining about her husband. She says, Lord, why you want me to come back again? You know how this person is. He always used to scold me, always used to beat me. And like that, she started to complain. And she says, with a lot of tears, she prayed that, Lord, please change my husband's behavior. She always used to pray like that. Then that day, God said, don't pray to change your husband's behavior. Just pray, Lord, change my behavior. Pray for yourself, that you can change your own behavior. Then that day itself, she started to pray for her own behavior. Lord, change my behavior. Then when her husband, after her continuous prayers, there is a lot of change. That when her husband came out of from outside, then she will, with a smiley face, she used to receive him. And she used to say, till now I prayed for you only. And also when he scolds, she used to keep quiet like that. Then after some days, he observed the change in her behavior and he started to love her again. So we should change our behavior and we should glorify God through our behavior. Our God should delight in our behavior. May God bless us with this kind of behavior. Let us pray together. Thank you, Lord, you have spoken with us. Lord, enable us to live to have such a behavior, so that you will delight in our behavior. Lord, bless us. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless you.